Hello all, welcome to Technologies, and I'm back again with another awesome video. In this video, I'll show you how to translate a web page to different languages using Chrome in Android. But you need to make sure that you have the latest version of Chrome 75 installed in your Android. So to check whether you have the latest version of Chrome installed in your Android or not, just open Google Chrome. Tap on the three vertical dots on the top right. Select the option called Settings. Scroll down and tap on About Chrome. And you could see that it shows application version Chrome 75. So in order to translate a web page to different languages using Chrome in Android, you need to install latest version of Chrome, which is Chrome 75. If you have not yet updated, go to Play Store, update the latest version of Chrome. So once you have latest version of Chrome 75 installed in your Android, let's see how to translate a web page to different languages using Chrome in Android. But before going forward, make sure to subscribe to my channel so that you never miss any of my latest videos. As the stage has been set, let's get started. Let's say I have this Wikipedia page which I want to translate to different languages. Right now, this Wikipedia web page is in English language as my default language was set to English in Chrome. Now to translate this English web page into different languages, tap on the three vertical dots on the top right corner of your Chrome and you could find an option called Translate. Just tap on it and you could see that it has shown English as well as different language called French at the bottom of the screen. So once I tap on French, it translates the web page into French. If you don't want to translate to French or if you want to translate to other languages, you could see three vertical dots at the bottom. Just tap on it and you could find something called More Languages. Just tap on it and it shows lot of languages, almost all world languages over here. So let me say I want to translate to Russian. Just tap on Russian and you could see that this English web page has been translated to Russian in Chrome. And just tap on the three vertical dots again and let's see more options. You could see the four options being shown below the more languages. Let's concentrate only on the top three. It says that always translate pages in English. So once you tap on always translate pages in English, it translates all pages only in English to other languages. So it doesn't bother about the pages in other languages to be translated. It only translates English web pages to other languages. And second option, never translate pages in English. So if there are any English web pages and you do not want any English pages to be translated to other languages, then you can choose this option. And third option called never translate this site. So if you don't want a particular site or all the web pages of that particular site not to be translated into any other languages, then you can choose this option called never translate this site and no web page of that particular site will be translated to other languages. Apart from translating a web page into different language, you can even translate a particular selected word into different language. Let me show you how to do that. Let's say you want to translate a particular word to different language. Just press and hold on that word and it shows few options like copy, share and everything, and click on the three vertical dots shown in the menu. And you could find an option called translator. Just tap on it and you could see that it opens a pop-up. It shows two options from the pop-up menu, from and to. From is the language which is detected and the default language which is English in my mobile. In the to field, you can select the language to which you want to translate the word to. Let me choose Russian here as well. And you could see that the word has been translated to Russian. So you can even translate a particular selected word from one language to another language. And in the below, you could find three options. One is the pin option, just so that you can pin that word. Another option is the speaker icon. By tapping on speaker icon, it speaks the word outside and you can listen how to pronounce that word. Granice. So that is how that particular word is translated and that is how that particular word is pronounced. Granice. And you can even tap on the copy option so that the translated text has been copied and you can paste it anywhere you want. Hope you like this video. If you find this video useful, please like and share the video. And if you have anything more to add, please do comment below the video. Thanks for watching this video and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. See you soon.